Yeah, I can't. Why? I thought I was sending this on clear. No, it's okay. Come
here.
There it is. Okay, hold it.
Our first visit. Release some fish.
Sun, how are you? Skies above, gee, it's great to be alive and love. Good, good, good morning, sun. Good, good, good morning, good, good morning, good morning, sun. How are you? Skies above, gee, it's great.
Okay, now the crab is getting cooked here.
Yes, the crab is getting cooked here. Ketam nipa.
This is ketam nipa.
Swarm crabs.
So where did you buy this?
I got a friend who's dealing with this, so he delivers to the house. I bought it from him.
How much does it cost here in Malaysia?
This is about $50 a kilo.
Okay.
What you're seeing here is about probably about 70, 80 bucks.
Yeah.
Big traps. You know. Sometimes when you order, you don't get it because nobody went to catch it that day.
Rare, huh? Alright, you're talking about 80 RM, ringgit, huh?
Yeah.
Malaysian ringgit,
huh? Okay, I'm going to close it.
Very expensive.
Like half steam, half cooked, not curry.
Alright. Okay. Okay, barbecue is already started.
Hardcore, man. Besar je. Lampam lah. Besar.
Bagi dia besar sikit pun.
Mencau. Alamak.
Bro. Mana ni muka main-main dengan anak-anak. Huh? Ini
bros. Ini babi ke?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. The best place to be.
Two nature smells that I love. One is Kaudang, one is freshly cut grass.
Hmm. What a beautiful. So, bro, okay, this is a YouTuber, so I just want to ask you some questions, love, because it's going international.
Yes.
Can you just tell me what is this from?
This is a fresh water pond.
Okay. Okay,
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, fresh water pond. So, what do you call, internationally, what do they call, I'm sure they get that overseas also, love. What do you call that overseas, is known as?
It's called Udang Gala in Malaysia.
In Malaysia, huh? So you, what's the name in other countries? No,
I don't know.
You don't know, huh? Okay. Now, what's this? What prawn is this one?
Okay, this one is a sea prawns.
Yeah.
Sea prawns.
Sea prawn, huh?
Yep. From the sea.
All right. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, this one. Okay, of course, this one is chicken wings, lah.
Yeah, look at chicken wings.
All right. Okay, we have decided to add sausage. So Dennis is the main man for this one. Now you can look at Dennis' face. This is what Dennis is all about. My brother. Okay, Dennis.
Yes.
I just want to ask you, when do you think is fried enough to eat?
Just needs to be well cooked.
No, how am I know
when it's done.
Ready?
When it curls.
When is what?
When it curls.
Oh, when it curls. Oh, curls. Okay. All right. Okay, this is what you get from an experienced person. It's not easy to barbecue anyway. My personal experience. This is Americano. Miracle breakfast. This is the Dennis' American breakfast, huh? Mm. All right. Okay. Morning breakfast.
Okay. Yep. Better.
Thank you.
This is a picture of the this place, Chittu Kurivigal. It was taken before that suspension bridge was built. Just the foundation is
so
there.
So this is the house, the cottage we are staying in now.
This it's the place where we are staying in. This was already built. They have this badminton court here, badminton and basketball court here.